you're ready, I want you to go ahead and color the inside of your octopus. Make sure you're going all the same direction. All the same direction. You're either going back and forth or up and down. You're going horizontal or you're going vertical. If you need to turn your paper, turn your paper.
Your seat. Put this in front of you.
I want his whole head colored.
What about the tank gold?
We're not going to worry about his legs yet. Okay. Because we're just going to focus on his head, getting his head filled in. Okay?
Okay.
Try and go all the same direction. Look for white spaces. If your hand's getting tired, what do you need to do?
Turn the paper.
Shake your hands.
You have to
check for white spaces.